Cancer. We thought there'd be a cure by now. But sadly, that didn't happen. And the disease's human and financial burden keeps growing. True, treatment has progressed immensely, but survival rates still rely mainly on early detection, when those treatment options are still relevant. Early diagnosis at first sign of symptoms is effective to some extent, but many times when symptoms appear, it's already too late. That's why only less than 50% of all cancer cases are detected in time. To fully realize the benefits of early detection, we need to start much earlier and routinely screen asymptomatic individuals who are at high risk for cancer. But that's not as easy as it sounds. Common tests for diagnosing cancer are expensive, complicated, and even dangerous. Using them to screen healthy people is simply not cost-effective. But even more troubling is that they can also cause more harm than good. Effective screening requires a test that is not only as accurate as diagnostic tests, but also inexpensive, accessible, simple to administrate, and acceptable by patients. In recent years, science has turned to cancer biomarkers as a screening tool. Biomarkers are substances that are indicative of the presence of the disease in the body, such as molecules secreted by a tumor or a specific response of the body to its presence. Different markers and approaches are being investigated, but none have been found suitable for widespread commercial clinical use. One biomarker, though, has been acknowledged for its unique applicable potential. VOCs are molecules secreted into the patient's body fluids from the very early stages of the tumor's formation, creating a unique odor signature. Many scientists and companies are trying to understand this complex of VOC molecules, a massive effort, which will require long years of research and significant funding, while millions around the world continue to suffer and healthcare systems struggle to provide adequate care. But do we really need to understand the nature of this odor signature to benefit from it? After all, to diagnose cancer, all we really need is to know the odor is there. Early's new approach to VOC biomarkers will provide a screening test that ticks all the boxes and provides quick wins to a world that just can't afford to wait any longer.